Smyczek, a Verl company, has been active in the EMS production field for over 30 years. Smyczek has been a full member of the Beckhoff Group since 2009. Smyczek fully assembles all of the printed circuit boards in the Beckhoff product portfolio. Modern machinery covering 21,000 square meters of floor space, complete with 27 SMD production lines, various THT systems, extensive inspection facilities enable a company's 585 plus employees to manufacture high quality products with exceptional efficiency. Assembly begins with solder paste printing. In this process, the solder paste, a mixture of metal granules and flux, is printed onto the circuit board. This print is then inspected in a 3D paste scanner that inspects for volume and area. Then the components are placed in these paste depots, which are then fused in the reflow oven. In the process, the solder joint is formed, which subsequently undergoes a full inspection in the AOI, automatic optical inspection. It is a completely automatic and reproducible process and is thus relatively inexpensive while being reproducible with a very high level of quality. Smyczek can fit 2.5 million components on each of its SMD lines every week. After the SMD assembly process, the front and rear of the PCB are married together. DMC codes are scanned on the top and bottom and entered into a database. During the marriage process, checks are carried out to ensure that all steps have been completed successfully. Smyczek continuously invests in new production facilities in order to increase the quality and productivity of its manufacturing. Our latest selective soldering systems are the four crucible soldering systems for soldering THT components. For example, plugs, sockets or larger inductors onto pre-SMD assembled printed circuit boards. With an average of 32 weeks of raw materials in stock, delivery bottlenecks from suppliers can also be compensated for as far as possible. With Smyczek at its side, Beckhoff has its primary production in-house and can therefore guarantee the highest quality standards.